change the track to a bigger closer track now, as you can see all these vertical pieces are not visible. So that means I have to do less Now there's one thing you'll have to make sure of, that's that you did the merges correctly, and of course that all your track is connected to. So what you'll want is for the downward track piece, downward leading track pieces to be below the straight track pieces. That's when you show all operating modes, put it in powered launch, passing station, and upright. Yeah, if you can, yeah, it will look better if you're after that. Chords version. Okay, so the train will be going backwards here. Basically, it's the same idea. So now I will just build some vertical sections going downwards, and after that, the train should be able to leave while going forward. Thank you.